students, today we will learn more about Microsoft Word 2007. Microsoft Word is a word processor that helps you to create documents with professional look. It provides features to type and modify text. It also enhances the appearance of text and gives an option to preview a document before printing it. Okay, students, note that in Word 2007 onwards, the file is saved with .docx as the extension. First, let us begin by learning how to copy a format to another selection. Format Painter tool is used to copy the formatting effects of a piece of text to another selection. Select the text with the formatting you want to copy. Click on the Format Painter button in the Clipboard group on the Home tab. The pointer changes into a brush shape. Now apply the copied format by selecting the text and clicking on it. The formatting attributes of the previous text will be applied to the new text. To save a document, you can press Ctrl plus S key. When the document is saved, the file name appears on the title bar. Students, let me give you a few tips. To copy formatting to multiple texts, double-click on the Format Painter button and apply the effects. Format Painter is a toggle button. To turn off the Format Painter, click on the button again. Now we will discuss how to apply subscript and superscript effect. The subscript option places the selected text slightly below the line of normal printed text and makes it appear smaller than the rest of the text. On the contrary, superscript option places the selected text slightly above the line of normal printed text. Type M2 and select 2. Click on the phone dialog box launcher on the Home tab. Click on the superscript checkbox under Effects section. Click on OK. Notice that 2 will be placed above the line of normal printed text. Similarly, change the formatting effects to subscript. Students, let me help you with a few tips. To apply subscript or superscript effect on the selected text, click on the subscript or superscript button in the font group on the Home tab. To apply special effects on the selected text, click on the font dialog box launcher and select the required font effects in effects section like shadow. Students, do you know that we can press Shift plus Delete to delete files or folders permanently? Okay, let us now learn how to find the text. To find a particular word or phrase in the current document, follow these steps. Click on the Find button in the Editing group on the Home tab. A menu appears. Select the Find option on the menu. In Find What box, type the text that you want to search in the document. Click on More button and select the options that you require. Click on the Find Next button. The pointer will move to the next occurrence of this word and the text will get highlighted. After finishing the search, Word displays a message. Word has finished searching the document. Click on OK. Let me tell you quickly, the shortcut key for Find is Ctrl plus F and for Replace is Ctrl plus H. If you want to cancel a search, press Escape key. Let me now give you a tip that if you click on Match Case checkbox, it will search the text with a similar case that you have typed in Find What Next box. Let us look at an example for better understanding. If you select the Find Whole Words Only checkbox, it will match the complete word. Otherwise, it will also search those words where it finds the first matching letters. For example, if you have typed the in Find What text box and not clicked on Find Whole Words Only option, it will also search the word they then, there, etc. Because the first three letters of these words start with the. Alright, let us now learn how to replace the text. Word offers the facility to search a particular word and replace it with a new word. To replace text, follow the given procedure. Click on the Replace button in the Editing group on the Home tab. In Find What box, type the text that you want to search for. In Replace With box, type the text that should appear in place of the searched text. Click on the More button to select other options if required. Click on Find Next, Replace, Replace All button as needed. So students, let me now share a few tips. Find Next button with highlight the next concurrence of the text that it searches. Replace button changes the search text with the new text given in Replace with Text box. Replace All button replaces all the searched text with the new text at once. Cancel button is used to close the Find and Replace dialog box. Students, let us learn how to format our page with some interesting options. First step is to create header and footer. Header and footer are used to place important information on top and at the bottom of every page respectively. You can include the title, chapter's heading, date, page, number, author's name, etc. in this section. The header and footer buttons are found in the header and footer group on the Insert tab. Click on the Header button. Select the Edit Header option in the built-in dialog box. Follow the same manner for footer option. A design tab will appear on the ribbon. You will find the header box with dotted line on top of the page. Click the header or footer box and then type the text you want. For example, Kipps Publishing World on the left side. Press the tab key twice. The insertion point will jump to the right side. Click on Date and Time button in the Insert group on the Design tab. Choose the date and time format and click on OK. Click on the Footer button and select the Edit Footer option. The footer box will appear at the bottom of the page. You can observe the insertion point on the left side of the footer box. Press the tab key, the insertion point will jump to the center of the page. Click on the page number button in the header and footer group on the design tab and choose the format. Click again on the button and choose by clicking on Format Page Numbers option. Select the required format from dialog box. Time for the fact file. Click on Close button on Design tab to close the header and footer tool.